Welcome to the Windows Club. If you face the issue where you have deleted files from the hard drive but it is still full, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. First of all, you need to run the disk cleanup utility. Search for disk cleanup in the Windows search bar and click on this option to open the application. It will need a few seconds, but once it is open, you can check all the boxes associated here and then click on OK. After that, select delete files. It would need another few seconds to delete all the files on your system. After this, turn off system restore. Right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings window, go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to the absolute bottom and select about. Then click on system protection. After this, click on configure. Now turn the radio button to disable system protection. Click on apply, select yes, and then finally click on OK to disable system restore. After this, you can disable hibernation. Search for power shell in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator in the right pane to open the elevated PowerShell window. Now go to the associated article here and copy the command mentioned here and paste it in the PowerShell window and hit enter after that. After this, the last solution would be to stop Windows search indexing, and this can be done by stopping the Windows search indexing service. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command services.msc and hit enter. This will open the service manager window. In the service manager window, scroll down to the Windows search indexing process, and since the list is in alphabetical order, it will be easy to find. We will double click on the service and then we will make sure that it is disabled and click on stop if it is started, apply, and then click on OK. This will resolve the problem in discussion. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.